Good morning, my dear students. Buenos días, mis queridos estudiantes. Welcome to this English class. Bienvenidos a esta clase de inglés. Here is teacher Ellie. Aquí está la teacher Ellie. And today we're going to make a refreshment of the things you learned last year. Y hoy vamos a hacer un refrescamiento de las cosas que aprendieron el año pasado. So, this class is called English Class Refreshment. Así que esta clase está llamada English Class Refreshment. To start, we're going to learn of how to introduce ourselves. Para empezar, vamos a aprender a presentarnos a nosotros mismos. So we have a little conversation between a girl and a boy. Así que tenemos una pequeña conversación entre una niña y un niño. What is your name? ¿Cuál es tu nombre? What is your name? My name is Maria. Mi nombre es María. My name is María. How old are you? ¿Cuántos años tienes? How old are you? I am 6 years old. Tengo 6 años. I am 6 years old. Now, we're going to learn the colors. Ahora vamos a aprender los colores. Red. Rojo. Red. The apples are red. Las manzanas son rojas. Red. Apples are red. Blue, azul. Blue. The ocean is blue. El océano es azul. The ocean is blue. Blue. Green, verde. Green. Frogs are green. Las ranas son verdes. Frogs are green. Green. Yellow. Amarillo. Yellow. The chicken is yellow. El pollito es amarillo. The chicken is yellow. Yellow. Orange. Naranja. Orange. That dress is orange. Ese vestido es naranja. That dress is orange. Orange. Purple, morado. Purple. This bunch of grapes is purple. Este racimo de uvas es morado. This bunch of grapes is purple. Purple. Brown. Marrón. Brown. These boots are brown. Estas botas son marrón. These boots are brown. Brown. White. Blanco. White. Paper is white. El papel es blanco. Paper is white. White. Pink. Rosado. Pink. The flower is pink. La flor es rosada. The flower is pink. Pink. Black. Negro. Black. I found a black bear. Encontré un oso negro. I found a black bear. Black. Silver. Plateado. Silver. The sword is silver. La espada es plateada. The sword is silver. Silver. Golden. Dorado. Golden. The trophies are golden. Los trofeos son dorados. The trophies are golden. Golden. Now we have a little activity. Tenemos una pequeña actividad. And it's called, es llamada, how many? ¿Cuántos? How many? Now we have, how many apples do you see? ¿Cuántas manzanas ves? How many apples do you see? Yes, there are two apples. Two apples. There are two apples. How many pencils do you see? ¿Cuántos lápices ves? How many pencils do you see? I want you to count. Quiero que cuentes. How many pencils do you see? Yes, there are 8 pencils. Ahí hay 8 lápices. There are 8 pencils. Lápices, 8 lápices. How many friends do you see? ¿Cuántos amigos ves? How many friends do you see? There are 5 friends. Ahí hay 5 amigos. 5 friends. 5 amigos. How many flowers do you see? ¿Cuántas flores ves? How many flowers do you see? Yes, there are 6 flowers. Ahí hay 6 flores. 6 flowers. How many pigs do you see? ¿Cuántos cerditos ves? Yes, there is one pig. Ahí hay un cerdito. There is one pig. Just one, solo uno. How many butterflies do you see? ¿Cuántas mariposas ves? How many butterflies do you see? I want you to count. Quiero que cuentes. How many butterflies do you see? Yes, there are 10 butterflies. 10. 10. 10 butterflies. 10 mariposas. The last one. How many fishes do you see? ¿Cuántos peces ves? How many fishes do you see? ¿Cuántos peces ves? There are 7 fishes. 7. 7. Ahí hay 7 peces. 7 fishes. That's all for today. Eso es todo por hoy. I hope you enjoyed the class. Espero que hayas disfrutado de la clase. Until next time, nos vemos la próxima. Bye bye. That's all for today. Eso es todo por hoy. I hope you enjoyed the class. Espero que hayas disfrutado de la clase. Until next time, nos vemos la próxima. Bye bye.